Hello, my name is Madhu Singh and I am the student of Adurit Public Speaking Training Program. Today I am going to address the topic Indian Education System. Indian education system is one of the oldest education system and this system gives more priority to theoretical knowledge rather than the practical one. So there is a great need to change this education system. If I will become the education minister, so I will try to improve this education system for making slight change. I will introduce lots of professional courses in skill training, e-studies and field work. So the education become more practical. I will allow students to do field work from young age so that they will become more suitable for future work. I will lower the cost of the education so that lots of the people can afford it. I will try to make education more practical, applicable and enjoyable so that lots of the people can enjoy the education. I will try to understand the student that education is not only meant for job, it is meant for self-employment. Education is not the learning of fact but the training of mind to think. This all changes I want to do in education system. In conclusion, I want to say that if these changes really happen, it will definitely help the lots of the learner of the country to achieve their dream. It will also help the country itself because education is the main cause because of this country is still developing rather than the developed one. That's why we need to change the education system of our country so that it will become fruitful to everyone. Thank you very much. That's all.